Well, in baseball players, unique injuries. Shoulder injuries, elbow, are probably the lion's share. Tommy John, which we've all heard of, where you injure the ligament on the inside part of your elbow as a thrower. Shoulder, rotator cuff, labral problems. You can get many injuries in baseball in such a long season. Hamstring, muscle injuries, back injuries. But the big things we deal with are shoulder and elbow.
And so what is the surgical process in those situations where that's called for? What's that like?
It's all building up their body, their shoulder, their elbow, their back, their core, everything they need to do to get back to play. So baseball injuries, by and large, are not scope back in a week. It's a long process, and it's a long planning process. That's why you need good people in physical therapy taking care of them.
And you're talking about one of the programs that they have here at Beacon Orthopaedic, the baseball throwing program, which leads us to Andrew Habash. Andrew, tell us about the program. What's it designed to do?
It's a very unique program we offer here at Beacon, where you get a one-on-one individualized evaluation of your range of motion, functional strength, and your throwing mechanics. And we use what's called a MOTA sleeve, so it's a sleeve you wear on your elbow that has a sensor in the elbow that'll say how much stress is going through that elbow, your arm angle, as well as your arm speed. And we use all that and collect all that data to then individualize your throwing program as well as your maintenance program going forward.
And who are the ideal patients for that?
Anyone can be in the throwing program, anyone from Little League to anyone in a senior men's league. We tailor that program towards what level you're at.
And what time of the year, what times of the year is the program available?
It's available all year round. We do the evaluation in our indoor throwing tunnel. So even when it's cold out, you can come in your off season and we can work with you in there during that time.
Dr. Kremchak, one last question. How does the experience you've gained here treating athletes apply to the broader community?
Well, you know, we built Beacon Orthopaedics, our main hub here in Sharonville, to take care of the professional athlete. But with